Against a weakened government. So now, where do we stand?